The Blue Spruce books this year are great. Here they are.
Kate and Pippin, the true story of a friendship between a fawn named Pippin, who was abandoned by her mother, and Kate, the Great Dane who raises her. Kate and Pippin is a loving story that can be enjoyed by all.
Jojo the Giant. Good things come in small packages, Jojo said in a small voice. The boy in the mirror didn't look so sure. A great story with a surprise ending that shows how you can grow without getting taller.
Splinters. Cindy loves hockey, but there's one problem. There are two sisters who are always teasing her. Will she be able to be a star? This book is very funny, and everyone will love it. Really and truly, before Grandpa got sick, he could always cheer Charlie up with his stories. But now Grandpa doesn't even smile, and doesn't remember how to tell those stories. Can Charlie make his Grandpa smile again? This is a great book for young kids.
Don't laugh at Giraffe. Giraffe and Bird are not always the best of friends, but if you think that Bird is going to let other animals make fun of his tall buddy, well, you might just be surprised.
Some other great books you might enjoy are Ella May and the Wishing Stone, The Busy Beaver, You Are Stardust, Here Comes Hortense, and the last one is Larf.
Have fun reading!